Welcome to the video on enabling Microsoft Office 365 Skype for Business in a chatbot application. In this video, we'll see how to use Office 365 Skype for Business as one of the user communication channels for users to interact with the chatbot application. To enable the Office 365 Skype for Business channel for a chatbot application, you need an Office 365 account to access Skype for Business and deploy chatbot in Skype for Business. You also need an Azure account to create a chatbot. Follow this procedure to enable the Skype for Business channel. In Azure, register your chatbot and enable the Office 365 Skype for Business channel. Next, in Innovation Studio, configure the conversation service credentials and configure your chatbot application. Then, in Office 365, add your chatbot. To register a chatbot with the Azure Bot service, initially create a bot using the Azure Bot service. Then in the Azure Bot service portal, provide the messaging endpoint and register the chatbot. After you register the chatbot, you can view the chatbot details on the Settings tab. Now, to enable Skype for Business channel, add your chatbot to Skype for Business. Next, configure your Innovation Suite chatbot application. In Innovation Studio, configure the conversation service credentials so that your chatbot connects to the conversation workspace. After you configure the conversation service, configure your chatbot application to work with Office 365 Skype for Business. To connect your chatbot to Office 365 Skype for Business in Microsoft Office, add your chatbot by using Skype for Business admin PowerShell commands. After you execute the commands, it may take up to 8 hours to activate the chatbot. Once the chatbot is activated, your chatbot is ready to interact with the users. Hope this video helped you understand how to use Microsoft Office 365 Skype for Business as one of the user communication channel for chatbot applications. For more information, refer to docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.